Make sure the track is clear before we roll out.
Okay.
Stay to your left here, giving the right of way to any cars that might be coming to the right. Once you know you're clear, you're going to open her up a little bit. This is your first apex here. Track out. Use the whole width of the track, guys.
Okay.
Here's the apex.
Whole width. Braking zone, that's your turning cone. You want to get all your braking done before then. Start tapering in, looking for your apex cone. Look how far back it's set.
Right.
This is the closest point to the edge of the track on that turn. It's your next apex, and then look ahead, look for the next one. This is a pivot point right here. You want to do some braking, shift the weight of the car. Pivot back this way, looking for your apex. You want to brush by it, looking for power. Track out all the way to the track out cone. Okay, back in the braking zone. Get all your braking done before the cone. Bring the car in tight. Put two on that rumble strip if you have to. That straightens this out here for you. If you enter properly, these are not S's, it's a straight basically.
Right.
After that apex, you're looking for power to track it all the way to the track out cone. If your tires are straight, you can get full power if you'd like. But I want you to be off of the accelerator and into braking by 6. So off the accelerator on the cone,
okay,
and at braking by 6 if you can. This is your braking zone. Get your braking done again before your turn-in cone. This is just like the others, just opposite. What you're doing here is you're tapering in bit by bit, and you're looking for your apex cone right here. Then you're looking for power. Push by this apex. Run all the way to the edge of the track. Use the whole track. Lift, and you're looking for brakes. Get your braking done before that cone. Two tires on that rumble strip. You can do the same over here if you have to. After that apex, back in feather into acceleration. Okay. And keep it smooth. Smooth is fast. Okay, again, looking ahead. When you spot your apex, look ahead for the next one.
What's up guys, it's David here at Finish Line Factory, and I'm here at Palm Beach International Raceway. They're having a track day here with LMP Motors. LMP Motors is this new vehicle subscription service where you can sign up for it, subscribe to a vehicle, and then when you're done with it, you just give it back, you know, or if you want a different car, you just give it back, you know, you're not really committed to anything. So you can rent things like Porsche, GT2 RS, they have Range Rovers, BMW M4s, you know, cool stuff like that. It's a cool alternative to leasing, you know, where you lease and you're stuck with a car for like, I don't know, 3 years. With this, you can kind of, you're basically leasing a car, but you can give it back whenever you don't want it anymore. So that's pretty interesting. It's pretty cool. So they're having like a track day here. kind of like a free track day. And I actually went for a ride in their Hellcat. And that's fun. That's a fun car. And I also drove it too. And let me tell you, that car has a shit ton of power. That one's modified, has 800 horsepower. But the problem is that the suspension is so soft, stock, I mean, it's stock suspension, that it doesn't really give you a lot of confidence going through corners. It's very, very floaty. It really does feel like you're, well, driving a boat. So I'm gonna go and check out some of the cars that are here. There's a bunch of customer brought cars that are here for the free track day. And I'm gonna see what's going on and see what we can do. Let's have fun. All right, so what do we have here? We got a Performante Spider. Oh, very nice. There you go. What else we got? Is this a, let's see, we got some kind of formula or open wheel race car here. Not exactly sure what it is. If you know what it is, Stuart, comment in. What's going on here? We got a Momo steering wheel. I don't know. For the record, this is not a Formula One car. Come on, every single open wheel race car isn't a Formula One car, but this could be like a small, like, Lola chassis or something like that. Anyway, let's see what else is here. We got Colton here with his Lamborghini Huracan. There we go. LP610-4. Got my buddy Jeff's GT3 RS. See, this looks like a, it's like a 911 Turbo with a Cabrio. Is it? Yeah, Turbo S Cabrio. There you go. Down here, burnt orange GTR. You got a blue Corvette. Is this a Stingray? Or is it a Z06? This is a Corvette. Oh, Grand Sport. Okay. So you're a man of taste. Very nice. I like the blue interior. It's funky. It's different. There we go. Got a 360. Hey! Look who it is. What's up, brother? Oh, very good. Hanging out.
Yeah.
And the Lamborghini Huracan right here. Oh, it's got this crazy hood on it. So check it out. So it's got this whole Gucci wrap thing going on. Funky carbon fiber hood. Real nice. All right, guys. Make it over the pit wall. So I'm going to go for a ride in this 911 GT3 RS. It's going to be a lot of fun. All right, guys. Make it over pit wall. So I'm gonna go for a ride in this 911 GT3 RS. It's gonna be a lot of fun.
All right. All right, safety first.
Awesome, man. Thank you.
Take care, brother.
All right, guys. Well, it's about 5:05, so event's over. I'm gonna start heading home. Although I'm not 100% sure, but I think there's like a test in tune. I think there's some drag racing tonight over on the other side of the track. So I'm gonna pop on over there, check out the quarter mile, and that'll be in a separate video. So for this video, thank you guys for watching, and I'll catch you guys later. Also, be sure to check out finishlinefactory.com. We've got fittings, hoses, all kinds of cool race supply parts. So catch you guys later. Thanks. Bye.